Hello, my name is Hanlie. I'd like to do a little combo with you that would be fun to just practice for drills or to even use in any one of your oriental combinations that you'd like to use. Okay, we're going to start with an arabesque angled to the left front corner. The steps would be on releve, which is pointed toes, on the balls of the feet. Step with pointed toes as well for the hands. Right, left, right. Pivot to face right front. Left, right, left. Pivot to face left front again. This time with arms. So arms in second position. Right, left, right. Use your right arm to swoop around and open up, and this will help you turn easier. So, right, left, right, pivot, left, right, left, pivot, step right, over left, step left open, step right behind, left, and come forward, shifting your weight forward onto your left foot again. That movement with arms. Right, cross your arms over your lower body. Left, open your arms. Step your right foot back, lift your right arm. Your body is now angled to the right front corner. And shift your weight back again. From the beginning. One, two, three, arabesque. Two, two, three, arabesque. One, two, three, four. Close your arms. Cross your right foot over your left. Do a crossover turn. And open your arms. Okay, so that would be one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. Shoulder roll, arm wave. Roll your shoulder and follow through to your fingertips. Arm undulations. Okay, then we're going to add a sway up to that. So right, left, right. Left is the movement that we're going to do. We're only going to do two of them. I'm going to take it from the top again. Right, left, right, arabesque. Left, right, left. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Now we're going to do a two-step turn. You're going to close and open your arms as you move, and you're going to spot towards the right. So that was five, six, seven, eight. And now you are stepping flat on your left foot and you're ready to repeat the combination on the other side. So let me just move back a little bit. So left, right, left, right, left, right. One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven, eight. Arms sway. Arms sway. One, two, three, four, and point. drill to have always a good thing to spot on the turns and to practice the turns.